Good evening, everyone. The NAACP Youth Council is taking on the Des Moines School Board.
Now, the students say they're being forced to go to school on one of the country's most important holidays. Emily Price has the story tonight.
The Des Moines School's calendar committee decided Dr. Martin Luther King's birthday would be a holiday this year, unless there were snow days that needed to be made up. Since that December blizzard created two missed days, Des Moines students will be in class next Monday, unless, of course, these students can force the board to change his mind.
It's more than just a day off because he's more than just a man.
Avery Jackson and more than a dozen members of the NAACP Youth Council say they had big plans for next Monday.
For half school to be scheduled on this day is, it makes me question where our values are at. Like, why? I can't fathom the idea. I'm sure any of us can fathom the idea of why we would even schedule school on this day.
One of the things they looked at this year was getting classes done by the end of May.
Des Moines school spokesman Phil Rader says the calendar committee decided to use the MLK holiday as a snow makeup day because it didn't want to stretch the school year to June. After hearing complaints, though, the school came up with a plan to educate students about Dr. King and his legacy.
Really is potentially the best commemoration that the district's ever had. What community service means, how you can get started, how you can sustain it. So we actually view this as a positive opportunity in a situation that maybe not everybody's happy about, in that we're going to have 32,000 students in school that day, and they're going to come away with something about how they can give back to their community.
Their alternative sounds, it sounds great. It sounds like a plan that many kids will learn many great things, but as much as people say some things, it doesn't always happen that way.
So Jackson and his friends plan to fight the decision in front of the school board Tuesday night.
We want to make sure that the school board, the students of the school district understand the importance of this day, understand the importance of this man, understand the importance of this issue, because it's overlooked too often.
The NAACP Youth Council will be at the meeting tomorrow night with hundreds of signatures that they say are from students, parents, and teachers who are opposed to going to school next Monday. But Phil Rader, the spokesman for the district, says the decision is probably not going to change.
And Emily, you had the chance to speak with the school board's only African-American member tonight, right?
I did. Terry Caldwell-Johnson tells me that tomorrow night she's going to propose two things. First, she says that when students are forced to go to school on MLK Day because of that snow makeup, that they come up with a service project for the day in memory of Dr. King. And second, to include people from the NAACP and other cultural or religious organizations on this calendar committee so something like this doesn't happen in the future.
It's an interesting solution. Mm-hmm. Emily, thanks.